Hello. It's me. Whatever that means. Welcome to Uncharted 3. Greatness awaits. Oh my god, Lord. Okay, I gotta go ahead and get something off my chest here. Sasha Wolf, you tweeted at me saying, are you going to play more Hitman? When I said I was going to play Uncharted 3. It's like, man, there's a lot of games in the world, man. I want to play a whole bunch of games. I don't get paid to do this. I don't have ads. I'm not a Twitch partner. I just kind of do this for fun. I don't know if my brain can afford to do a series of, like, consistently playing through such and such a game. I was only playing Hitman because I like Hitman and I wanted to play it, and my capture card was broken, but now I have a new capture card. Oh baby. Oh baby. Oh man, and now I see Sasha Wolf mentioned in the chat. The stream started, or is my stream frozen? Lord, so I just took the time to explain something carefully and honestly to you, and you're telling me you couldn't even hear it? For God's sake, can somebody else explain what I just explained to him? Because I'll cry if I have to explain it again. Do you guys like this? I'm using the full CPU of my computer to display all these transparencies and such. Looks like we've got some talking here in the chat. I'm going to play this game Uncharted 3 because it's, I've played Uncharted 1, I've played Uncharted 2, I played a bunch of Uncharted 1 here on the Nathan Drake collection, and I love it. I love it a lot. These games are in 60 frames per second now, and the really sad slash weird thing is that why is this the Criterion Collection of video games? Like, I actually, like, this is the games presented as they were with the frame rate that the makers of the game would have put in there had the hardware been powerful enough. Is it a remaster or a remake, or is it just an idealization? I think remakes are cool if the game is good. Does that make sense? So, I believe this one, to remake Uncharted, to remaster Uncharted, I think that's kind of an important thing to do. Because if we're talking about, like, what is the Citizen Kane of games as a boring conversation, what is the Criterion Collection of games, that's a slightly more interesting conversation. However, the Criterion Collection covers thousands and thousands of films that are each in there for their own reason. There's documentaries, there's dramas, there's love stories, there's murder mysteries. The one thing there is not in the Criterion Collection, at least not in any measurable degree, is action movies. If there were an action movie in the Criterion Collection, what would it be? Well, we can't really choose one because they're so commercial. The studios are so big. They just wouldn't end up as the sort of thing that would be in a Criterion Collection. So it's a business thing. However, if an action movie were in the Criterion Collection, what would it be? Probably Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom. Is that one? That's definitely one. Weird, old Hollywood-style movie. Love that film. One of my top 10 favorite films. Conan the Barbarian. That could make it in the Criterion Collection. I would put it in there. However, all video game remasters are not the Criterion Collection. However, video games are many, 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 many different things. They're things you play on a phone, on the train. They're things you play at length on a Saturday afternoon. They're things you play on a Wednesday night to wind down. Uncharted somehow does lots and lots of these things very, very well. So it feels like it's the Criterion Collection of games. Yeah, it's about some white dude shooting a bunch of people in the head. It chills me when someone says it's when the first one came out and they said it's just like Indiana Jones. Indiana Jones doesn't shoot and kill 800, 900, you know, 2,000 people in the head. I mean, that's, yeah, that's kind of scary to make that comparison. However, in terms of level design, game design, graphics technology, just general game craft. General game craft. I would say that the Uncharted series is spectacularly so well made and very important. And it is slightly more interesting and sensitive than any other big blockbuster would be, even if the sensitivity or whatever suffices for such is so ham-fisted at most times. The main villain at the end of Uncharted 2 will tell you, oh, you want to kill me because I'm a bad guy? Who, you killed so many people getting here. It's like, man, video games, don't tell me I killed so many people getting here because, I mean, I did kill a bunch of people to get to the end of your game, but your game is a game about killing people. So that weirds me out, and it, I guess, to use an expression I love to use, it fruits me off when you say that. Don't fruit me off, don't weird me out, and we're gonna be okay. Weird me out a little tiny bit, you know, if you're Kojima. I don't know. You wanna weird me out, you ask permission, via being somebody like Kojima, and also doing it as art, not as, well, what if we did this? Would that make up for this? Not as compensation. So I've never played Uncharted 3. I remember it got an 8 out of 10 from a particular publication. It matters not which one. And I remember it was a controversy, the hate out of 10 controversy, that an 8 was somehow negative. And it was very interesting to see how sharply this game was positioned as, first of all, being the best technical expression of game craft. Let's face it, okay, PC games are all about technical game craft. I mean, obviously, they're all about the graphics and the bump maps and the normal maps. However, console games, they're the ones where it's like everyone playing it's going to have the exact same experience, at least technically. So you're in control. I love PC games. I'm going to tell you right now, if you're a winner, buy Video Ball on your PC. I play PC games at 144 frames per second. However, consoles are very interesting, and I suppose if I had to pick a side, I would say, well, PC. Okay, well, that was a fun exercise. So this is my attempt at some sort of a Masterpiece Theater introduction to this game, Uncharted 3, Drake's Deception. I know very little about the game, however, something gives me the hunch that our hero Drake is about to be deceived. I'm going to begin the game. Continue. Uncharted 3, Drake's Deception Remastered. I attempted to stream earlier and technical difficulties ended my efforts, so I will restart the game. I'm going to go into my other room because I do not have a professional video producer. Just me here, and my audience. And also, that is not AstroTurf, that is a microfiber rug. It's terrible. People who come into the house immediately gravitate toward it with their shoes on and step over it. I'm going to change my camera over so that you're going to be seeing me down in the corner. Tell me in the chat if you think the camera's too big. I think it might be too big. I've made it transparent, so it might not look awful. Just tell me if it gets in the way of the game in any way. And I'll be right back. Talk to each other for a moment. All right. Did we have a jolly good chat? I've angled the camera down so that you will no longer see my foot. Small as it may be. At the beginning of this chat, someone in the chat room said, "My tab has started making noise." I told him, "Soon another tab will be making noise." And it is this one. That's a Coca-Cola Zero. Here comes Uncharted 3, Drake's Deception Remastered. I will, refrain from superfluous commentary, as it is my first time playing it. I would like to appreciate it. I've heard it's like a big, long action movie, and that sounds tasty to me. And I'm ready for something tasty. A gun in the sand, huh? That ought to do. I want to point out that this music pretty much is the music from the Lord of the Rings trilogy. I will not continue. I will play a new game. Now here's what I'm going to say. I hate to tell you all this. I definitely could beat this game on Brutal. I'm pretty sure I would have a good time. But I really want to play Uncharted 4, which Naughty Dog has also sent me. So, I'm gonna play it on normal, because I just don't want to die too much, because there's a lot of trial and error. These are good, fun games for speedrunning. I want to save it on there. Yeah. Save over it. Yeah, overwrite it. Write it over. I was 1% of the way through the game. 1 minute? It's only 100 minutes long? What do we got, buddy?
All men dream.
All men dream, not but not equally. Yeah. How's it?
Those who dream by night.
It's T. Lawrence.
In dusty recesses of their minds.
Pronounced recesses.
Wake in the day to find that it was vanity.
It was vanity.
But the dreamers of the day are dangerous men. For they may act their dream with
T.E. Lawrence
to make it possible. This I did.
And then he died in a motorcycle accident. What kind of a daydream was that, buddy? Is Nathan Drake going to die in a motorcycle accident at the end of Uncharted 4? Cutscene does not look nearly as good as the game is going to look.
Hands up.
Don't they have higher resolution renders of these cutscenes available?
Enjoying yourself, pal?
Oh yeah, you're a comedian.
Nice warm welcome.
He didn't even really say anything that
Both
funny.
Clean.
He didn't have to call him a comedian.
My
I don't know about
geez.
Clean. They could use a shave.
One can't be too careful.
I'm guessing you're Talbot?
Mr. Sullivan. And
Talbot? He doesn't
Mr.
look like a robot.
Drake.
That's right.
Do you have it?
Let's see the money first.
Cutter.
See, this is actually, when you think about it, these scenarios are always presented in films. Show us the money
it's
first. And then show us
now
the thing first.
It.
The jury is out on who has the
I'll need to authenticate
higher moral obligation to show first. That's why this leads to so many
Silver,
fascinating classic film
16th
scenes.
16th century, Elizabethan design.
Didn't you see the...
Scribe with Sir Francis Drake's motto.
The,
Well.
Well, what is Sir Francis Drake's
is,
motto?
Be genuine.
Didn't you see the ring? Because his buttons were unbuttoned.
If I may ask.
I saw it.
How did you two come into this?
I recognized it from the
Does
loading screen and everything.
My client will be very pleased.
Okay, good.
Sully, this is fake.
I assure you, Mr. Drake.
Whoa, whoa, you are right. This is phony as a $3 bill.
Very good.
What the hell are you trying to pull here?
Very good calling it a $3 bill.
This is bullshit. Deal's off, pal.
Watch your language, kid.
And you? You can tell your client you blew it. Come on, Nate, let's get the hell out.
Putting my soda down as I
to negotiate.
Presume I'm about to have to punch someone to death.
And walk out of here like gentlemen.
No, they're not gentlemen.
You still can.
Do as the man says, son.
An Englishman wouldn't tell someone to be like a gentleman, because it means something different there.
Well now, that's ironic.
That's ironic. So the villain has already called me a thief. I, the player, have not stolen anything yet. But I know that my hero has. Kaboom!
This one's mine!
Oh. Okay, that's good.
Yeah, you and me.
Wrong button. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You wanna get cinematic action with me, buddy? Come on. You wanna quick time my events? Oh! Can I? Oh, I guess I can just do that. Shoot him in the head, Drake. Shoot him in the head. Oh, nuts. Wait, why is, oh, counterattack while grabbed. Oh, there we go.
No time to rest.
Nuts! Kick. Oh, this is punchy. Hey, come on, man. Oh! Is this guy an Assassin's Creed character? Is he an assassin? Come on. Kaboom, kaboom, kaboom. Yeah, you're dead. More. Hey, watch. Watch where you're swinging, old man.
What's this?
Hey there, big fella.
Oh, hey there, big fella.
Quick, hit him!
Not bad idea, granddad.
Damn it!
Hello, Gov. Oh. I thought one of those guys was gonna say hello, Gov. Oh, there we go. Man, Nathan Drake is just tearing up England. Where's the cover-based shooting that I've grown to love in this series? Man, Indiana Jones never got into a fight with everybody in the bars. Just like a couple of guys, not like the bartender.
There he is.
This a private party, or can I join in?
I mean, these are just like people who were hanging out here. It looks like I just beating people up, like prosecuting them for the crime of hanging out.
What do you think you're doing?
An American doesn't let people hang out anywhere, even England. Come on, come get some. Aw. Oh. Obviously the counterattacks feel more fun, because I get to own the guy. Bartender's dead, Sully, let's go. He fell funny.
Man, this got out of hand in a hurry.
Oh, does this game have some Jack and Daxter characters? Man, I need to see some Jack and Daxter characters ASAP. Oh. Hey! Why do they gotta make toilets so hard, is what he should
say.
Come
on. Just give me a second there, mate. I'll be right with you.
Shoot him, Drake. You have a gun. So, this guy thinks he can win, but Drake has insane upper body strength. There we go. Was he just gonna grab me if I punched him?
Okay, ready for more.
Yeah? Is he gonna pass out? Oh.
I have the steroids, pal.
Okay, first of all, Drake, this guy does not look like he uses steroids. He just looks like he's kind of a naturally big dude. And roid rage is a myth, man.
This is exhausting.
Stab him in the neck, Drake. Yeah! Toilet counter!
You okay in there? You hurt?
Just my pride.
Just my
They're
pride?
They're gonna need a plunger.
They're gonna need a plunger. Oh, shut up. Oh, I guess I have to press a button to move. I'll do that in a moment. They're gonna need a plunger. Let's think of what are some better jokes that he could have come up with there. He could come out. Oh, I hope when he comes out of the bathroom, he says, "Woo, do not go in there." Or something of that sort. Like he took a huge dump.
Let's go, Nate. Here. Get out the back.
These games will have people shooting people in the head, punching people to death, you know, just like blowing up gas cans and causing multiple individuals to die, but... And, you know, dudes will just play these games, you know, with their balls hanging out.
Let's go.
Apparently, they just punched the door. You put one turd in your game, and apparently that just weirds everybody out. Oh, is that the guy? You talk about turds for 2 seconds, and you lose your audience.
Come here, come here. Typical bloody Yank. All talk.
Hey. Is that enough?
Typical Yank. All tank.
Don't.
Stay down.
Don't stay down? Is that what you said? Should I get up? Oh, who's this guy? We tried to go out there like gentlemen, buddy. Oh, is that my mom? Is that your mom, Sully?
Hello, Victor.
Kate?
Victor Sullivan.
Still wallowing in the gutter with your protégé, I see.
I'm not a protégé anymore.
For a man of your age.
I've graduated.
Behind this.
Mom?
Oh, careful now. Wouldn't want you to melt.
Oh, she's a witch.
Same cocky little shit. So fearless. I wonder what you're really afraid of.
That knife? That's what he would say.
Not bullets or blood or broken bones.
It's so much like the British to be alliterative.
You get off on all this, don't you? Cheating death?
Yeah?
Or not?
No.
Oh, humorless laugh? Sinister
Mr.
laugh.
Mr. Sullivan, I won't harm
That's character development.
Boy.
So,
I really want what's mine.
Is Sully like his uncle?
Give me that back.
Oh!
Oh no. Oh.
Shut up!
You fool!
Oh, you're bloody welcome, Your Majesty.
Marlowe.
She is the queen.
We have to get you out of here.
I knew she was the queen.
They're a right pair of assholes.
Now, in British, the proper slang term is butt magnet. They're a right pair of butt magnets. Oh, one in the gut and one in the butt, huh? I call hearts a butt. Is this a flash forward or flashback? Because this series doesn't know how to do stuff in chronological order, let me tell you. Oh, Cartagena, Colombia. Colombia. Oh, El Pirata Francis Drake. The pirate Francis Drake is what that means in Spanish if you don't speak that. What? 20 years earlier. Oh, is that young boy Drake? YBD? How you doing, YBD? Your haircut sucks. And your haircut in 20 years is gonna look a tiny bit better. Still has the half-tuck shirt. carrying a knapsack. I mean, come on. The Last of Us. Backpack, man. Solamente esta semana. This week only.
All right.
Greatness from small beginnings. Oh, Draco, are you going to steal something? Or is he going to touch a tree? Whoa. Nate. Oh. Sic Parvis Magna. Greatness from small beginnings. Oh, that was, I believe, Nathan Drake's motto. A motto is kind of like a slogan, but it's for a person, not a company. Drake's ship, the Golden Hind? Oh, Hind. A Hind D. Yeah, Cartagena. Francis Drake was there, Maritima Maritime Museum. You know what? I'm going to tell you something. If you're ever in a port town and they have a maritime museum, fantastic. Anything with boats, I love anything with boats. Big question mark. He's not quite sure what the Indian Ocean is, it looks like. And he did some doodles. That's good work. Oh, that's even... Yeah, there we go. Wait, hold on. Is this a story? Drake was a kid with a boat. There was a dude with a beard and some gold. Drake got knighted. Then a blank page. Then Drake had the whole world in his hand. And it looks like he sailed the sea. He wore a hat and rode a horse. The horse was a little bit prancy. He goes somewhere else. He's got a cannon and a sword, and not only that, now he gets a crown. King Drake. Yeah, I got nothing for that. There's a seal. There's a griffin. City. Globe. House. Pendant. You got a sharpshooter there. A bus? Drake didn't ride a bus. Oh, that's it? Alright. Oh, she's looking at me with some mild degree of consternation and confusion. Consternation, Drake. Alright. Horas de abierto. De martes a sabado. They're closed on Sunday, everybody. Why am I supposed to look at my stuffs? Okay, put that away. Actually, no, get that back out. I want to make sure that I'm on the first page. He's not still not sure what the Indian Ocean is. He hasn't figured that out. Oh, interesting. All right. I like how he touches stuff. Did I just steal something from a museum? I've earned a trophy. So this is like one of those levels where you play as Daxter? I don't get it. I actually like this, though.
Not here.
Not here? Oh, you just knew that the second you walked into that little shaded...
That's not it.
It's a bust of the museum's founder. You could say he got busted.
Not here.
A galleon and a longboat. Wow, people must have been really short back then, huh?
Nope.
They made a ship out of brass?
Oh, no, that's not it either.
Ooh. What exactly are you looking for of all that crap in your notebook, man? Yeah, I have no clue. Probably something with a seal on it. I think that head. All right, we'll find that thing, man. Oh, this rules. Huh. All right, Drake, just put your head in there. Oh.
Maybe upstairs.
Yeah, maybe. That's what I was thinking when I started to walk up the stairs. Oh, here we go. Let's see how his feet look. like looking at the feet on stairs in games. I can't wait to hear him try to tell like a funny joke. I hope it's... Am I gonna be Kid Drake for this whole game? Hey, how you doing? Is that Fidel Castro?
It's gotta be in one of these cases.
El museo cierra en 15 minutos.
15 minutos? Oh, well, you better find it within the next 15 minutes, Drake. Bric-a-brac? What kind of idiot doesn't love bric-a-brac? Is that a Big Daddy? Oh, is that Drake's hat? Yeah, Drake's hat, buddy. Uncharted. Drake's hat.
Crap.
He really went in there thinking he was going to just steal something? You sick, kid? This is early adolescent psychopathic behavior. Where'd he get that idea in his head? Oh, what are those runes that some alphabetologist obviously... Is that Sully? Is that young Sully? Shoot. Still wearing the same shirts, huh? I take it they've never met before. This is about to get hot.
Ah, te agarré, ratita callejera.
Suélteme.
Oh, suélteme.
Clase de gente no es bienvenida aquí.
What? I ain't stolen nothing yet.
Quédate afuera.
Pendejo.
He mispronounced Pendy Joe.
Oh. There he is.
Oh man. How do I run? How do I run in this game, man?
Keep up with him.
Yeah, I know, but you don't know. I don't know how to run. All of my memories of this game are... Oh, there he is.
Ah, there he is.
Oh, wait, maybe it's the circle button. Oh. Okay. Oh man, young Drake was unable to maneuver between cover without jostling lemons, apparently. Learning a lot about him. Is he gonna shoot Sully? Yo, Drake, where's your gun at, buddy?
Don't mind if I do.
Oh, street rat. Bite into it, buddy. Wow! That's rotten. That's rotten Colombian
rotten
fruit.
Anyway.
Yeah. You gotta be careful with produce.
Now where did he go?
He's right there, man. Aren't you paying attention? Hi, I'm Nathan Drake. Oh man, this is real cool.
Where is he going?
Maybe don't talk to yourself when you're following somebody. This kid sure ain't solid snake, is he? Carney, there's a carnival? Why is there gonna be so many flies on the meat? You know there's places in Colombia that are normal. Why can't you go to one of those, Drake? Where they don't just have flies and meat out on the street. I guess that wouldn't be very Indiana Jones, would it? Barra del Mar? Well, I don't speak English. I mean, Spanish. Though I'm pretty sure that means Bar of the Sea. And I know two things about Sully. He loves bars. Oh, there he is. And he loves seafood.
Oh, damn.
They make keys. Oh, we make keys here.
Looks like he's going upstairs.
Looks like
gonna
what?
Have to find another way up.
Have you ever climbed anything before, Drake? Maybe this could be your first time. Oh. The upper body strength was real. I mean, I was really hoping he would make the same sound effects when he climbed. Like, or like he would be even more manly. I'm having a good time finding the only route possible. Go for it, man. Oh, wait, no, over there. Oh, that was an impossible maneuver. I love it. Yeah.
I need to get a better look.
Look, don't talk. You need your breath so you can breathe while climbing. He's got a lady waiting. Is it the old lady that we saw at the beginning of the game? Oh. Man.
Aquí lo tiene.
That's smooth. Yeah, Sully seems like a that's the ticket kind of guy.
Adios, amigo.
Okay.
Man, Sully's kind of cool. He's like got this...
Can't go down that way.
He's got this Ernest Hemingway vibe going on. Oh, holy shnikes. What about a game that has an Ernest Hemingway vibe? That would be neat. Wow, camera work. This is good. I'm loving this. Wait, you missed a mystical treasure. Get it. Look. You're nothing if you don't get trophies, you idiot. Wah. Man, that was some quantum distortion there.
That building. I bet I can spot him from the roof.
Oh, yeah, through from the roof. Ah, oh, shoot. Yeah, you got it. You got it, buddy. You got it. Ooh, I love it. I love it. Oh, good textures. Hotel. How do I keep it?
Who was your friend?
Friend buddy? Is there a friend buddy down there? Oh, yeah, that's his lady. His lady who's waiting. Okay,
gotta
so
get down there.
Yeah, I got you covered, boy. Oh, shoot! My first death was straight up solid.
Gotta get down there.
Yeah, we'll get you down there, big boy. Your name is Drake, but today you're Captain Big Boy. You're gonna learn. Ooh. Mom?
Looks like I can climb down that sign.
What sign? I didn't see a sign. That one? Well, you're not jumping to it. Oh, yeah. Street ratting. Let's rat this street up. I don't know how to run, man. In the Uncharted universe, is it physically impossible for children to run? Ah, whatever, this looks really cool. It's clearly not a high-speed foot chase. Why? Oh, is that their way of blocking off the... Okay, are these pedestrians all different? No! This girl and this girl are identical. Man. This guy's...
Gotta find a way to get that wallet.
Shoot him.
It's right there in his pocket. Now's my chance.
Wait, where is he? Oh, there he is, yeah.
It seems we have some time to kill.
A few hours? Sully, again, it should not take more than 15 minutes. We've been over this on Action Button streams before. It's weird if it takes longer than 15 minutes. Oh, heck yeah.
Let's try that again.
Let go of me.
Ah, that's what I thought. Now don't try.
I knew you was an English speaker.
You're a long way from home, son.
Don't call me that.
So is Nolan North doing the voice of this kid or what?
Not likely.
Okay, sore subject. That was a nice lift back there. You're pretty good.
I don't know what you're talking about, old man.
Hey, don't call me that. Your technique is really sloppy, though. You're maybe telegraphing all your moves.
Telegraphing? What are you, a Street Fighter commentator?
Yeah? You've been tailing me all over town. Probably figured me for an easy mark. But you picked the wrong guy, pal.
Pial? Did he say pial? Are you Russian?
What?
My wallet.
Yeah, you didn't give it back. That's the classic cartoon bartering system.
Fine. Maybe we'll just call the police.
Classic cartoon barter.
Go ahead. Of course, they might wonder why a middle-aged tourist is following young boys down alleyways.
You are a crafty little beggar, aren't you?
I know how to take care of myself. Anyway, I'm pretty sure you don't like the cops any more than I do.
Oh.
Good point.
We're just a couple of cop-hating white guys in a country that's not ours. I love a game that...
Had to try.
I love a friendship that starts with a bonding over hatred of cops. Well, dislike of cops. So what are we gonna lift? Are we gonna get the ring?
Telegraphing all my moves, huh?
Yeah, he let you have the key, kid. Alright, Sully.
Museum's closed.
Oh, episode 3. Kaboom! Now, there's no cover on this rope, Drake. So if they start shooting, you won't be able to cover yourself. I like this, so this is the thing that is, kind of Uncharted zone, is the, it just took a while to climb across there. One little tiny quiet moment. My impression of this game from all the reviews is that there aren't enough quiet moments. It's too much of an action movie. Oh. I don't know, I mean, Uncharted manages to fit quiet stuff pretty much everywhere. So that was just... Wow. Even at an early age, Nathan Drake could fit his head through a brick wall. You can probably climb over that. There you go.
There it is.
Oh, the suspicious ramp? Wow.
Oh, that was close.
I can't drop down that because that roof is too, Ah, they left a window open. And they left some garbage by the window. Whoa!
Okay.
Big Daddy. Oh, I got you, buddy. Are you gonna stare at it or are you gonna take it? Come on. Time is money, pal. I'm trying to be Sully. Oh, the museum owners didn't know you could do that, did they?
Whoa.
Oh, this is some Da Vinci Code stuff.
Why, Victor, look who it is. The filthy little stray that made off with your wallet.
Shoot!
Come on, son. You haven't got a chance. Just hand it over.
Drake is about to get ended. A thief's end.
No. The ring.
No! Shoot her.
What ring?
Sinister laugh.
Catherine!
Who do you think you are, boy? You're nothing but a filthy, cast-off little beggar. You're not fit to touch these objects.
Whoa.
What the hell do you think you're doing? He's just a kid.
Stop him!
Nice.
Stop the boy!
Holy crap.
You mean holy stuff. He doesn't have the ring. He ate it. Take the axe.
Break the door down.
Oh man, that rules. There was an axe right by the door.
He's heading for the roof.
How do you know that? Don't go to the roof. That's where they think you're going.
Chains!
Break it! Hurry!
Let go!
He's a child and therefore smaller than us.
Oh, crap.
Oh, there's a ramp.
Who the hell are these guys?
Watch your language, kid.
Come get away.
Oh! Okay, come on.
Oh, crap.
Who the heck are these guys?
Who the hell are these guys?
Hoo-ah! See, that guy should have broken his legs when he fell. That would have been funny. I hope Uncharted 4 has, like, a really good reference to Drake's body, upper body strength. Like, a real, an acknowledgement. Like, someone else tries to climb something and they, like,
now they're shooting
they
at
fall
me?
To their death. Yeah, they're gonna shoot at you, kid, and then it's never gonna stop for the rest of your life. Oh! No! Jump onto that. There we go. Oh, they're gonna shoot the platforms. A little bit of Spanish guitar accompaniment for this scene. Oh, no hay paso. No! Whoa! Death blow! Yeah, buddy. Oh, I'm getting my hand stepped on. Is that Sully? Sully's my buddy still. He's gonna be my dad forever. Whoa, oh my god. I love the camera looking up. It's like, yeah, we're not gonna show a child die because that would be weird. Yeah, oh. They're not gonna show a child die, but they'll show countless adults die. I guess that's okay, though. Because we don't want to think about children dying. Whoa! Oh, that is so Uncharted. Whoa! Okay, he'd be dead. Wow.
We've got him!
Oh, wow, Drake!
Excuse me. Coming through.
Hey, senor. Oh man, good drifting.
You're
oh!
Done, kid.
What, did I get, like, killed? Did I get, like, killed by my ankle?
Excuse me, coming through.
Hey, sorry
about
whoa.
That.
Oh! Wahoo! Oh, he's gonna break it. Oh, this kind of rules. Oh! Is there like a... like, can you like hack this game to see what happens after that? Like, he rips the small child's head off. Oh. He could climb a fence, but he couldn't climb a thing. Poor Nathan Drake. He died in the spring. There's a little poem about that. Whoa! I did it. Oh, is that your first kill? Is that his first CK?
Look what we have here.
Whoops. You all right?
Was that the guy from the beginning? Why didn't he age?
What are you shaking for?
Maybe it's just not.
Close your eyes.
Not only do all British people and American entertainments sound the same, they look the same. Bad guy in a suit and such. Oh, Sully, you've gone rogue according to your agency. The people you work for are not going to like you anymore.
You're okay, kid.
Oh, Sully's got a gold record. Oh, no, it's just like a bar.
You can relax, kid.
Oh, did he get him a soda pop? Here. Is that a Colombian Coca-Cola?
Go on.
Uses a mixture of real cane sugar and high fructose corn syrup. Oh, he's just going to scrape that fork a whole lot, isn't he? All right,
what
kid.
What do you want from me?
You and me. Partners.
A little gratitude would be nice. I did just save your ass back there.
He's eating a sausage?
Thanks.
With the fork? Well, that's what I do every night.
I mean,
except it's vegetarian sausages.
You're a crook, right? You gotta have an angle.
An angle? Kid.
You are one piece of work, kid.
He keeps calling him kid for the rest of his life. I was born, I suffered, and died.
No offense, but I don't even know you.
Easily remedied.
You're not gonna know him even after playing all of the video games, I don't think.
Okay. Suppose you tell me what's so special about that ring.
It's my ring. I saw it, I liked it, I took it.
I'm just taking it back.
Passed down from Francis Drake himself.
Yeah.
That's right.
I don't know how to break this to you, kid, but Drake didn't have any heirs. No children.
Well,
he had a nephew.
Not with his wife back in England, anyway.
Okay, good point. Let me see it. Come on, kid. If I was going to take it from you, I would have done it by now.
Yeah, he would have shot you cold in the head. You obviously haven't played Uncharted 1 and 2, have you?
Thank you. So, what is this? Parvis Magna.
Sic Parvis Magna.
Sic Parvis Magna.
It means greatness from small beginnings.
Not exactly, but that's okay.
Yeah?
You see, Queen Elizabeth gave it to him in 1581. When he got back to England after circumnavigating the globe. That's when she made him a knight.
Well, you sure as hell didn't learn that on the streets. How's a kid your age know Latin?
The nuns sort of insisted on it.
So, like a boarding school?
That's a nice word for it.
A Catholic school.
Okay, then. So what was all that business with the ring and that astrolabe thing back there?
Astrolabe?
Why don't you tell me? You're the one working for him.
Look, kid. A client wants something.
Boat Captain Sullivan knows
that. For a price.
Oh.
I don't ask any questions.
You're like what Nathan Drake's gonna be in the future.
Look pretty friendly to me.
Yeah, well. Anyway.
Well, yeah.
I'm pretty sure I'm fired.
He's got big thighs, man.
First of all,
he probably
that was no
slalom skis. Yeah. It was a.
It's some sort of decoding device.
It's a codex.
Check this out. On his way around the world, Drake sailed through the East Indies. Only he says that it took him 6 months to get from here to here.
Yeah, so?
So it doesn't add up. He was way too good.
I just want to say in the chat, please don't spoil anything from Uncharted 4. Please don't talk about Uncharted 4 in there. I'm just afraid of spoilers.
How big?
I'm very excited
like
about that game.
Like secret mission from the Queen, big. Like millions in plundered treasure that hasn't ever been recovered, big.
That big?
That big.
Millions.
Decoder has something to do with it.
Yeah, you idiot.
I bet my life on it.
Your life is the life of a child.
And Marlowe's got it.
Won't do her much
easy.
Good
we
without
kill
the key.
So it's a stalemate, then.
For now.
Better a stalemate than a stale cake.
And you still haven't told me what you want from me.
Better a stalemate than a stale Nate.
Look,
Drake.
You got talent.
America's got talent.
You have to learn. You stick with me and I'll teach you a few things.
Thanks. But I'm doing just fine on my own.
No, you're not.
Yeah. Clearly. What do you say we try this again? My friends call me Sully.
Nathan Drake. Nate.
Drake, huh? Okay. I see great things in our future, kid.
Nathan Drake, more like great than Drake. Oh, and now is this going to quickly cut to them bleeding to death in an alley? I actually really hope it does. Yes! Very good. Twenty years later, there's...
They're gone.
Fake death.
All right, lads?
I gotta love it. That is a great thing.
I thought you were gonna put a silencer on that thing.
Sally, you got no sense of drama.
Right.
Oh, man, this rules now. I'm loving it.
It's gonna bring the cops any minute. Let's get the hell out of here.
Could have pulled a couple of those punches, Charlie.
What do you mean? I hardly touched you. You headbutted me.
All right.
I really wish that David Mamet had punched up the dialogue in this. That would be...
Stay on his good side.
The dialogue could just... Make the dialogue weird. I don't know. That's just me. I'm an idiot. I don't know.
Told you they'd take the bait.
How long do you reckon before they realize this is a fake?
Who cares? Finally flushed them out.
And why is that guy not Jason Statham?
To their hole.
Why can't they have real Jason Statham? Oh, come on, Sully, you knew that.
Hurry it up, Nate. Shit, the filth. This way.
Oh, man, the cops are the filth. That's true. Oh, nice light. How do you expect me to get on...
Come on.
Get on with the mission when there's, like, sweet light and shadow going on?
Come on, Charlie, what's the holdup?
Yeah. All right. It'll all be over soon.
Charlie's afraid of touching walls.
That's it. Oh, that wasn't too bad.
What the hell is wrong with you?
He's claustrophobic.
Nothing, I'm fine.
I hope Charlie's the character who dies from a fall to his death because he can't climb a thing. That's all I want. One reference to how astronomically impossible it is that he can climb the way he can.
It's blocked.
Yeah? Oh, I'm supposed to do something about it? See, that's the thing about these games more often than not.
Get around this way.
Like, the characters are so much larger than life.
Just use a little muscle.
Oh. There's a thought.
Oh, was that a joke about the climbing puzzles? I love it. Yeah, so the characters are so much larger than life and such. That sometimes
move this thing over there.
They're like, we should be able to do something here. It's blocked. And it's like, I'll stand there and think, oh, am I supposed to do something about it? And it's like, I don't know, man. Do your own stuff, man. And then it's like, when do I, you know.
I got it.
I like those moments where I
haven't got all bloody night.
Exactly, stop realizing.
Thanks for the help.
Or start realizing I'm playing the part of the character.
Come on,
that's fun.
Move your lazy asses.
See, I want to see that big guy climb that wall. Sully's ready. Everybody in the Uncharted universe kind of...
All right. Looks like the coast is clear.
Looks like the roast is near, because...
You should be more careful with your head, you know it.
Oh, girlfriend.
Lads.
All right, darling.
Looks like hell spit you two back out.
See,
there you go. That's a line.
Without a hitch.
You're unusually quiet. What's up your bum?
Oh, well, Charlie seemed to enjoy himself a little bit too much for my taste. My ears are still ringing.
Oh, for God's sake.
Helps if you have something in between.
Oh, kaboom. What?
I missed out on some fun.
Yeah, you did, actually. It was very, very cathartic.
Yeah, it's fun.
Cathartic.
Do you have any trouble?
Nah. Easy peasy.
And you're sure they didn't see you trailing him?
Not a chance.
So, which door's scary Poppins hiding behind?
Behind that one there. The green one. They drove in ages ago, and it's been dark ever since.
You think they're still in there?
Well, I haven't taken my eyes off it. And no one's gone in or out.
So I'll say one thing.
If is this... it really necessary?
Oh, finally, a gun, for God's sake.
Don't underestimate these blokes. They're not messing about.
Hey, we're just gonna sneak in.
I wonder what the runtime...
Yeah, fair enough.
Time stamp is.
You shoot first and ask questions later, all right?
Shoot first and ask questions later? Cliched expression. Come on, make a new one.
I was sorely tempted to just pick up that briefcase back there and walk.
Yeah, you got a lousy poker face, man.
Hey, trust me, that's nothing compared to what we're onto.
Yeah, well, at my age, a bird in the hand, you know.
Ew.
Didn't I tell you?
Oh, please.
A look, bird in the hand.
Right about this.
See, that's a good line.
Seems pretty quiet.
I feel like Sully's dirty talk is a tiny bit more PC than in Uncharted 2.
Well, we're not gonna just barge in the front door and find out.
It's ambiguous.
No, we can't afford to waste time standing here.
So far, he has not said, I'm sweating like a hooker in church. He hasn't said that yet. He's gonna find it. So, man, okay. So, my initial reaction when he said, I'll check it out, was to go to the farthest corner of the map from where the NPCs are standing. That is probably a good explanation of the psychology that remains in my brain despite having not played through an Uncharted game for several years. As the game progresses on, the climbing puzzles insist more and more reliably making you walk as far away as possible. You know what? I'm going to say it out loud. I think the Watch Dogs climbing puzzles tend to be pretty good. They involve a lot of creativity. That's a different type of game. I can't really compare them to the climbing puzzles here. It's a completely different type of game. You know, your open world sandbox stuff. Is this gonna break if I stand on it? No. Oh, that's London, isn't it? Or is it? I'm an American. I don't know if it's London if I can't see Big Ben. Gotta see Big Ben. I'm gonna climb along this pipe, and then I'm gonna drop down with the circle button to this pipe. I'm gonna swing. Because it don't mean a thing. Whoa! He almost got his arms cut off by that thing. Man, I'm just gonna say, not in those shoes, man. Come on. Believe you me, when, you know, we got all these GoPro videos of wingsuits and base jumping.
Oh, crap.
Like, we are the modern day Indiana Joneses are people who are just doing dumb stuff for fun. So, when there's a new Nathan Drake Indiana Jones.
Wait a minute, where did it go?
Game series, the guy's gonna be wearing Under Armour just at all times. Which is not exactly what, you know, extreme sports people wear. It's just, he's gonna be more, like, hyper-practical and realistic. Oh, am I over here? Shoot. There's a tarp and a chair. In that corner over there. Ooh. Little drop down. It's really useful for Drake's purposes that these, ledges are all the same color. See, that was a leap of faith. I didn't know if there was going to be a ledge beneath me or not. The camera would not allow an assessment.
Where the hell did they go? This doesn't make any sense.
Just go home, Drake. Just go home. Walk away. I guess I'll open this door. Oh, I thought I would press the action button to open the door, but instead he What? Is that the... Okay, whoa. I'm gonna climb up this big happy stack. Welcome. Oh. Drake. Welcome. Oh, treasure. Baby likes a treasure. Oh, it's a tasty one. Eat it, Drake. Eat. Oh. It's a tasty, tasty treasure. Oh, yeah. I forgot the classic Uncharted green door.
Give me a hand with this. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Got it. Does anybody see a car? Because I don't see a car.
I don't understand.
Damn it. Are you sure this is the right one?
Yes, the green door, I'm sure.
Nate, we are losing time here. That damn briefcase.
Is it Nate or Nathan?
All right, come on. They didn't just vanish into thin air, right? There's got to be an explanation. Just spread out, look around.
An explanation?
They were here, all right. I can still smell the exhaust.
Yeah. I'm exhausted, too. Is what Drake could say, because he just did all that climbing. I already found the diamond necklace treasure.
Look at this.
Oh.
Tire tracks. Still wet from the rain. Looks like the car turned here.
Did it peel out really hard when it turned? Oh. I believe we've discovered a secret garage.
Come on, you're supposed to be the smart one. What are we missing?
Secret garage. There's a button that opens it up. I mean, look at it. It's a...
What's this?
It's a secret garage underground. There's like a ramp, probably, that goes down and you drive into it. It would be really stupid if it was a car elevator. Everybody just look for a button. Can you hear me?
Hey, check this out.
Secret garage, man. See? Oh, you get the four wheels, and that will cause it to go down. It is an elevator. That's stupid.
Ooh, some kind of mechanism.
It's pronounced mechanism.
Four tires, four points of contact. Sully.
There's four of us.
Right there.
Oh, shut up.
There, there.
It's not going to be heavy enough.
All right, everybody, on three. Ready? One, two, three.
Shouldn't you say uno, dos, tres?
And?
Well, this has got to be it.
I like that they blocked their eyes. I'm telling you, the tarp in the chair has got to be something. Perp? Oh, I can't actually move.
Wait, it's the light. Sully, aim your beam at the wall.
Oh,
like
the headlights.
What?
Well, abracadabra, cadabra.
Shouldn't it be open, goddarn sesame?
There's only one way to find out. We'll track the car. You head back to the van.
We'll try and stay in radio contact. I'll let you know when we get through to the other side, alright?
Alright.
Wherever the hell that is.
Just be ready for anything. Might be a quick exit.
No doubt.
She's the best driver in the business, you know.
So I've heard.
Alright. I got you, buddy. We're going down here. Hold on, I'm looking at my chat for a second. How How's everybody doing in the chat? We doing good? What happened? Where did this go? Oh, what the heck, man? My Twitch app got weird. There we go. Doom, 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 doom. Alright, here it comes.
Well, I think we agree this is more than a little weird.
You mean you think weird?
Drives their car underground.
Let me think. Someone who doesn't want to be followed, you know, it's just a guess.
Smartass.
Have neither of you idiots ever
driven through the old service tunnels?
Have neither of you idiots ever driven through a tunnel? Millions of people drive their cars underground every day. These people are straight up out of touch. Service tunnels, bam. Who's singing? Who is that?
Hey, over here.
Triangle button. Shoot the lock. I knew it. I knew shooting a lock would be the first thing. Here we go. Oh my god, I'm ready. Sweet, sweet gunfire. Sweet, delicious, beautiful gunfire. I've got a theory that there's about to be a big bang from this silenced pistol. Oh my god. Guys. Oh, he just walked. His response is to walk away, not to be like, don't point that thing at me. Here it comes. I should shoot the deadbolt. Oh my god, yeah. I'm the man now, dog.
We should be able to squeeze through here.
What do you think?
Lead on, McDuff.
Why'd you call him McDuff?
Lay on. It's lay on McDuff. Can we hurry along, please, mate?
Calling him McDuff, just referencing Shakespeare.
All right, back there?
Yeah, you know, just not keen on the old tight spaces, that's all.
He's claustrophobic. That's two references. Is he gonna, like, die? Like...
Oh, thank God for that.
This guy's gotta die.
Is there no bottom to your ignorance?
Yeah, Macbeth, you moron. You know everything about all these old goddarn artifacts? You don't know a goddarn Shakespeare? For God's sake. Nathan Drake. Oh, there's rats in here. Hasn't been a single cover-based shooting segment yet. We've been playing for more than an hour. Oh yeah, I know how to... Idiot.
Oh yeah, nice one, mate. Thanks.
Oh yeah, nice one, mate. Thanks. And then Drake's immediate response is to just turn into a... Just turn into a cluster of body spaghetti and flop in some wood. Just go, goddamn.
Silencer kit.
Oh, yeah? There's gotta be some bullets. Yeah.
Okay. Tunnel's right below us.
Is it?
At least we're still on the right path.
There's rats down there. Should I shoot them? Oh, man. I love the fixed camera angle stuff. With the camera control is weird. I like this. They give me a very specific range of camera control. Oops. Sully? I kicked the box. I'm sorry. This is it. Man, they just have that nonchalant. Ah, yeah. This poor guy. Oh, did it literally just show me a stat? Total enemies killed during combat? Shut up. I like that, though. I just kind of wish Video Ball would do that, but that's just me.
Oh, that is a long way down.
Well, I have an idea. You see, Drake, there's pipes. Hoo-ah!
Careful, it's slippery.
Oh, slippery when wet. Whoa, trick. Oh, beautiful. Hey, guys, I found a gold ring. Do we just want to take this and go home? The price is right, Drake. Oh. Now, see, that just stretched my perception there. I didn't know that that was going to be like that. You ever watch those videos of those urban explorers who go down into old service tunnels? I feel like this is...
Get down. Wait until they're close enough.
The rats? It's just a rat, Sully. That's not a person. It's not a person, Sully. That was a rat.
Take cover.
Oh, yeah. That was the cover button. Does that count?
Who's there? What was that?
What was that? Sully, you're in the way of my gun. What? No, that was... That was my kill, Sully. Alright, let's agree with that. I shot that man in the head before he punched him in the neck. I believe that I earned the kill there.
There's a passage up there.
Oh, should I press up on the D-pad?
Yeah. Looks like it's jammed, though.
Oh, should I climb this convenient series of pipes in order to get up there? Don't trip the sprinkler, then they'll know we're here. What are you doing up there, Drake? Just hanging out. Kaboom. I'm a plumb out of ideas. I don't know what to do. Oh, what? It just worked that time.
Look out. Here it comes.
Done, mate.
I ain't your mate. I'm gonna go get electrocuted.
Looks like there's some sort of gate up there.
Some sort of gate? Sounds kind of great. Oh, I'm just gonna beast my way up here.
How about you, Cutter? A little help here.
Sure, I got you.
So does Cutter carry a knife? Oh, there it is. Welcome to the Kaboom Factory. Population Nathan Drake. What?
All right, ready? Pull.
That's what I said.
Got it.
I love to tap the little button a couple times.
Come on.
Oh man, is this where Charlie's gonna die? Because he doesn't have upper body strength. Oh, now he can do it. Oh man, he just made it really loud. So in Uncharted 1, Drake would be like, he would be like, like one out of every 20 jumps. Maybe less than 20. Maybe like one out of every 200. But he would do it.
That's too far to drop, though. We'll break our damn necks.
And it was inappropriate whenever it happened. Yeah. How do we get down there? Let's go to the next room. There's probably a way down.
Down here.
Yeah, see? Drake knows what's up. Headed down deep. Good shadows. Look at that.
Charlie, who the hell are we dealing with here?
I don't know, mate, but whoever they are seriously weird.
You mean they're weariously seared? Are they the Illuminati, Charlie? Charlie, are you shacking up with the Illuminati? Oh, London Underground? More like Unden Lunderground, right?
Look at the ironwork.
Why, it's gotta be Victorian, maybe older.
Oh, I'm loving it.
This stuff's been rusting for a century.
Yeah. One sympathizes, is what I would say, if I were James Bond.
Maybe we can get through here.
Yeah. This guy just sees a door and he figures, get down on your knees and...
Oh, no way we're moving that.
I don't think so.
Shoot it.
Hey, wait. Shoot it. It's a counterweight up there. Looks like it's stuck.
A CW?
Right, one of us should climb up there and see if they can dislodge it.
Oh, good man. Idea. Guess who?
Crap.
Drake just, I appreciate that little acknowledgement that they're like, well, you're the one who can climb. All right, you and me, Drake, we're going to find out which one of these things is something you can touch. Find out which one of these things Drake's hands like. Oh, what? Buddy. Look, Drake. Oh, that's a ladder. Okay. Conveniently yellow. Yeah. Heck that ladder. I'm gonna climb it like a weirdo. Jackie Chan ain't got nothing on me.
I'm almost there.
You're almost there because I know how to hurry. Baby got speed. Just ride that thing, man.
That ought to work.
You see people gonna die? Oh, Charlie can't go through that. He's claustrophobic. What, did I accidentally crush him?
What the hell is this place?
Looks like some sort of a church. Why don't you just appreciate it for what it is? Instead of having to put like a noun on it.
Yeah.
Drake, you gotta learn to just chill out in the place, man. Oh, shoot. Oh, no, he didn't, man. He broke his leg backward when he fell. Where'd the rat go?
What the hell is this place?
Looks like your mom's house, Drake. Well, I'm dead. The gun in my hand? There's no way I could recover from that. Hoo-ah. All right. No?
Oh my God, no!
I love it. What the heck is this place, huh, Drake?
What the hell is this place?
What? I'm loving it. Oh my God, no!
What the hell is this place?
All right, go over here. Oh, you can't go down that side?
Yeah.
Hey guys, any help getting down for me? Throw me a rope. Heck, man, I don't know what to do. Well, this is weird. All right, I'm hanging out. All right, what if I go? No?
No!
Yeah. That rat just invisible through the wall because you can't have cruelty to animals in a game. I want to make a game that's just all about wasting kangaroos, like just shooting them. I think that would be hilarious. No Australian person I've ever talked to has thought it was a good idea, but I'm going to do it. The name of the game is Kangaroo-in. And it's going to be beautiful. Big, giant, muscular kangaroos that are just insane. Oh, okay, I got it.
Oh, shit, get down!
Oh, stuff! Okay, I gotta let my buddies have time.
Good eye. Thanks for having our back.
What were those last two shots for, man? Press X to climb up. I didn't know that. All this time I've been pressing. Never mind.
Hey, there's Marlo's car.
More like there's Carlo's Mar, right? No more guns. What, really? I want to shoot her. Ooh. From here on, no more guns. Kind of sounds to me like you said, from here on, no more fun. Say, from here on, no more guns. He could have said something like funnier, Britisher.
Hands up.
We must have taken a wrong turn somewhere.
Yeah, is this King's Cross?
Don't move.
Oh, kaboom. Really good joke.
King's Cross. You got us all wrong, man. We're from Cleveland.
Oh, approach. Oh, my God. I hope I slit this guy's neck. Here, eat it.
Oh, well done, mate.
Atta boy.
Oh, good kill, guy. Is what he just said to me.
What the hell kind of place is this?
Let's ask that a couple more times before we reveal whatever its big secret is.
Train station or something.
Yeah, but it's got to be almost 200 years old.
Jesus, just when you think things can't get any weirder.
Things can always get weirder, Sully. Take the car. Okay, it's not gonna work. Oh, hey, what's up? Is that an astrolabe? Kangaroo-in. Who wants to play Kangaroo-in? It's an Unreal Engine 3 Doom-like. Or Unreal Engine 4, sorry. I'm old school, so I think of Unreal Engine 3. Unreal Engine 4 Doom-like with just monstrously muscled kangaroos who can jump through the air. And when they jump, their bodies go... You know, a real kangaroo, they'll just look like real kangaroos who are extremely muscular and veiny and make weird noises. So they can jump about 40 feet through the air, just long jumps, like a real kangaroo.
Shh, get back.
Whip stuff with their tail, and you just shoot them, and they just scream like monsters when they get shot. Wow.
Nicely done, boys.
Flung that guy like he was a beach towel. Did you see that?
Come on. They must have gone through here.
Wouldn't it be funny if Charlie is actually working for them?
It's weirder.
Oh, this stonework.
Looks like Tudor. 16th century.
You know, Drake, you idiot, I was gonna say that. I'm sure your art director was also gonna say that too, huh? All right, I'll take a spear.
This place is really starting to give me the creeps.
All these years, digging in the dirt, weirding out around the world, and still maintain your capacity to be creeped out, huh, old man? I gotta say.
Up this way.
Quietly,
it's admirable. Yeah, don't be yelling. You're not 12 years old anymore. How old is he supposed to be?
Hey, over here.
No, seriously. Who are these people?
I'm not interested in your excuses. He was a loose cannon, and you should have known.
Yes, it is regrettable, but...
Not regrettable. Sloppy. Your poor judgment could have cost us everything. 400 years of searching. Finally, Drake's secret will be revealed.
Oh, man. Doesn't fit, moron. Moran.
What is this?
I don't understand.
Looks like you suck, Marlo.
It's a forgery.
What? It's not possible. I verified it myself.
Thought it was a 5-jury.
This isn't the ring.
Really?
I held it in my hands. I saw him put it around his neck. This doesn't make sense.
We've been duped.
Cutter.
Duped. Uh-huh. Charlie Cutter.
You men stand guard and stay alert.
Let's just rain bullets on their heads right now. Kill
you
all of
come
them.
With us. Find them and bring me that ring.
Do you mean bring you me it. That ring? Bring me that ring. Get it with your teeth if you have to. Something he, yeah, I don't know, just trying to punch it up and make it weird. Bring me that ring between your teeth if you have to. L forward and vault X to vault over cover. Here we go. Oh, I'm gonna drop. Oh, here it comes. Wow. That guy died instantly. Did you see that? God, it's so much more brutal than it would be even in real life. Stealth attack from cover. Here you go. Wow. Now, he made a sound when he died, so that was less savage. Oh, this room rules. Hey, Sully, how you doing?
This is quite the operation, Nick.
What? I didn't mean to end that.
Look at all this stuff.
Yeah, I'm looking at it. It's graphics on a video game on my TV. Monster spider.
Ew.
Is that my mom?
Focus. We haven't got much time here.
Yeah.
Yeah. I always thought Nathan Drake was more of the, I know what I'm doing guy. What? Why is he, like, acting like a child?
God, do you know what this is?
No attention
book,
span.
Mate. There's a lot of them in here. It's a library.
Book, it's not just any book, wise ass.
We've just
belonged to T.E. Lawrence.
Been asking what the heck is this place?
Yes, I know who he is.
This was mailed from Dorset on the day of his motorcycle accident.
May
13th, 1935.
Yep.
They must have killed him once they got their hands on it.
They didn't kill him.
Yeah, they, whoever these people are.
The Illuminati.
A lot of rubbish. It was an accident.
Witnesses saw a black car run him off the road.
Guys.
So it was like a big cover-up.
Maybe.
Nate.
What?
That thing that you have been waiting 20 years for?
Right.
Yeah, you should, I'm pretty sure the T.E. Lawrence thing is going to be important immediately after this.
Okay. Here we go. L. O.
H.
H. D. N.
London.
Huh.
What is it? It's a Cyrillic N.
It's long hidden.
What? Shush. No shit long hidden. Are you kidding me?
No offense, mate, but your ancestor was a right asshole.
Would you shut up? It's an anagram.
Yeah?
Golden Hind.
That's his
boat. Golden Hind.
Drake ship.
Yes. A Hind D?
It's a clue. It's gotta be something hidden in this room. All right, spread out. See what you can find.
Oh, detective time. Heck yeah.
What the hell are we looking for, anyway?
The Golden Hind.
Could it be a model?
Wait,
maybe a painting?
Why would it have to be something in this room?
Here.
Yeah.
It's what? Gotta be here.
Yeah, why's it gotta be? It
could be a Buckland Abbey, for all we know.
What?
Buckland Abbey, it's a place you've never been there. Move on. Well, there's a chair there made from the wood of his ship. Maybe it's hidden in there.
I suppose it could be, but no. No, it's gotta be here.
Why does it have to be here? Because these people were here? Because
this place is amazing. The things in here must be worth a fortune.
Nate, you can't be screwing around like this. They'll be back any minute.
His suspicion that it's in here is just really suspicious. Because they didn't know. I don't know. Were they waiting until they got to a place with a bunch of artifacts before they... Yeah, looking for that demon face. They were looking for a bunch of artifacts. They knew that there were artifacts here, and they figured that it would tie in whatever the message was. Like that old glass, that's real good. Yeah, has anybody out there seen the show Deadwood? They've got a lot of old glass in that show. And I listened to a director's commentary, and apparently they made that old glass by just painting some lacquer with a weird brush onto a glass. Onto real glass. I mean modern glass. I mean it made it fake. It's fake old glass. It's kind of nonsense, because since he was a child, he knew what this thing, this jackal head, was. He just knew what it was. I'm thinking there's got to be a piece of treasure hidden in here. Microscopes. They're not going to try to bring Lawrence of Arabia, like, really seriously into this story, are they? I kind of hope they do. I kind of hope it's funny. Well, heck, I'm all out of ideas. You guys see anything? Socrates. Interesting. Do I get a trophy if I can correctly identify all of those portraits? No, I don't, and that's exactly what's wrong with video games. We looked over here. Again, this isn't a real space. There it is. No? This isn't a real space, so I lose track of what parts of the room I've been in and what parts I haven't. An FPS with a bunch of tunnels, I'd be fine, but in this, it's they can be back any minute. Man, I don't know. You're not gonna give me any hints? How long they expect you to... That's it.
Of course.
Oh my god, there that sound.
I found it.
Where?
Up there. The figurehead from Drake's ship.
Now I just gotta climb up and grab it. Yeah? We'll go get it, man. Oh, it's on now. Oh, I'm surprised he didn't scream and die. Yeah. Uncharted's all about take the treasure. Beautiful. Is that an astrolabe? Oh, god dang it. So there was a place that was not the right place to climb. Oh, that was weird. Extremely improbable jump there. Rip it off, man.
Oh shit, it's a trap. They're here, take cover.
Kaboom! Arabia.
Hey, we could use a little help here.
Come on, Nate, let's go.
What the hell are you doing?
Grab the journal and the cipher disk. Oh.
Got it. Go.
Man, I ran out of gun.
Grab their weapons.
I'm so loaded right now. Yeah. We go. Let's do it. Let's get out of here. Wait, where are we going? Oh, not in a hurry anymore? Oh, are we? Become disinterested in looking at me when I aim my pistol at you, don't you? Into the tunnel. Let's go. This is uncharted as heck.
Keep them in your sights.
Shit, they're everywhere.
Ambush. Cover me.
You got it.
We've got to get out of here, Nate.
Did he call me Nate or Mate? Oh, what?
We'll find a way out.
Lord. Kaboom. I forgot I'm using a special controller here. I'm using the Hody FPS Pad Plus, which has a small trigger on the back under the middle finger, which will decrease the sensitivity of the right analog stick. It's a very niche product. Even in Japan. So you'll see when I'm aiming, I can aim very fast. And there's a slider down here, so I have my right analog stick set to just hard cut off at 50% when I touch this middle trigger. So watch the movement, right? This is very interesting. So I'm moving it, and then I can just have it. Look at that. Zone in on headshots. I haven't ever actually used it for that purpose, so I'm gonna try it out in this game. Oops. Man, one gunshot that would get, I would be on his back screaming. Hard to tell what's a headshot. Shoot. I love this. Kaboom, idiot. Are you my friend? Oh, that was mean, guys. Eat lead, coppers. Oh. that a shotgun? No. Yeah, that's what I call the subtle approach. Nathan Drake should let me write his one-liners for him. Dance, moron. Are you gonna blind me to death? What is that? Oh. Wait, put that down. Alright, I gotta saw it off now. Alright, boys. Finally, you're giving me some time for some fun. Alright, this is what. Now, this is Potter. No reaction from those guys. They didn't even care. Alright, how to climb a ladder like a real man. That's the breaststroke right there. Oh. Probably not that way. Whoa! I just shot a shadow. Lord,
here we go.
Who is singing in here? God, this sucks.
Shit, here we go.
Here we go. You're gonna just keep saying, here we go. Find your own cover, jerkweed.
And go time.
That's a headshot. I don't want that Cal 7. Is that Cal 7?
Carter, where the hell are we? The North Atwood Station, come on!
Yeah, I can read. North Atwood Station, come on. Whoa!
Okay.
Kaboom, idiot. No, 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 no. Baby wants to travel. All right. Let's run and gun these idiots. Wait, what train is that? Charlie! That's train 126. Oh, Kaboombo! Just got suplexed, jerk. Out of the way, Sully. Guys, I can't hear. My heart is beating.
Watch out.
probably take the machine gun, shouldn't I?
God.
Shoot the chain.
Back up, back up!
There you go.
Come on, come on!
Go, 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 go!
We did it.
Come on!
Good thing that car is right-hand drive.
Get in!
A lot of guys in suits who are willing to die for whatever outfit this is.
Well, you better tickle mine too, because now I gotta catch the goddamn thing.
What?
Cheers.
What? Mm.
Do a job? Well done.
Yeah.
JWD.
Are you going to join us, darling?
No.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, the map proves it. Drake didn't screw around in the East Indies for 6 months.
007.
Straight through and headed to Arabia.
Right.
But here's where it gets interesting. You see this, Mark? This is John D's signature.
Who the hell's John D?
John D, one of Queen Elizabeth's closest advisors.
James D.
Yeah, yeah, he was a great mathematician and navigator. Okay, way ahead of his time.
A mathematicator.
He's probably the one who invented that.
Seriously into the occult. I mean, like a really creepy dog.
Yeah, see,
right?
He signed all his letters to the Queen with this symbol, meaning he was her mm-hmm. eyes.
The original 007, you see, look, 007.
Not really that relevant.
So it was John D who sent Drake to Arabia.
Yeah, it looks that way. Dean Elizabeth.
And Walsingham.
Great, but what for?
Well, that's the million-dollar question, isn't it? And this is where T.E. Lawrence comes in. See, before Lawrence became Lawrence of Arabia...
Great film.
He was an archaeologist. And even when he was just a kid, he was obsessed with history. Everything to do with knights and the Crusades. And mm-hmm. He traveled all over, documenting every Crusader site he could find. It's all in here.
All right, you've lost me completely, kid. What the hell has this got to do with Drake?
I'm getting to that. See, after the war, Lawrence said...
I'm Drake.
If he were ever to go back to Arabia, it would be to search for this place he called the Atlantis of the Sands. Now, the legend crops up over and over
again with
different names. Ubar, Aram of the Pillars, the City of Brass. But the story is always the same.
Oh, City of Immeasurable Wealth. Destroyed by God for its arrogance.
Mm-hmm.
Swallowed forever in the sands of the Rubalcali Desert.
Rubalcali.
Right here.
Well, I like the immeasurable wealth part anyway.
And you think this is what Elizabeth and Dee sent Drake after?
Oh, yeah. And more importantly, it's what Marlowe is after.
So, wait. If Drake was on a mission from the Queen to find this place, why all the secrecy? I mean, it looks like he went to a lot of trouble to hide whatever he found, even from Her Majesty.
It's aliens.
I don't know. Oh, I'm sorry. What was that?
No, hang on a second. Because if you recall, the last time we went halfway around the world searching for a lost city, things got more than a little dicey.
Yeah, but this time we have the upper hand. I mean, look, Drake only had half the clues. Lawrence only had half. We have both. And Marlowe has nothing.
Small problem. The Rubalcali Desert, 600 miles across. The Bedouin go around the damn thing.
And even if we knew where it was, which we don't, we would die trying to find
just
it.
Just hold on. You see these symbols here?
Yeah. Looks like Sabaean script.
Sabaean script. Right.
Yeah.
Look, the Crusaders were searching for the same lost city 1,000 years ago. But out of all the sites Lawrence documented, only two are marked with these symbols. One in Syria, the other in France. No, you two are going to Syria. We're heading to France. Look, we track down these clues. We find Lawrence's lost city. I'm sure of it.
Well, and then what? How are we going to get across 600 miles of impassable wasteland?
Well, it's in the middle of the desert. So technically, it'd be about 300 miles.
Ah. Kaboom.
Look, I don't know. We'll figure it out.
We burn that bridge when we get to it, eh?
Exactly.
What?
What do you say?
Partners?
What the hell?
Let's do it.
Oh, yes. Excellent. Excellent. Eastern France.
End of the line, I guess. Don't.
Don't what?
Looks like we're going the rest of the way on foot.
That thing will drive over that tree, are you kidding?
What?
Leave it to you to find a friggin' jungle in the middle of France.
Well, we're definitely headed in the right direction.
It's,
Chateau should be this way.
Not really a jungle.
Not too far.
It's a deciduous forest.
Yeah. Not too far? With you, I never know if that means a quarter mile or 20. Like that time you got us lost in Peru?
Oh, you really want to bring up Peru?
You are not still holding that over me.
I was 15,
graphics
son.
Like crazy.
Should have known when I met you that I'd be in prison within a year.
You were headed that way all on your own, if you recall. Besides, I got you out, didn't I? I always get you out.
Okay. I guess they were supposed to have that conversation. Wait, I guess I auto-saved like crazy. Wait, it doesn't tell me what my playtime is. It's already over save. I don't have to. 22% complete? Well, shoot. I only need to play this 4 more times at a length of about this. I played through a significant percentage of the game. I'll be right back after I use Mr. Restroom and, I'll be right back. Let's just, you know, I'll not give my restroom a name. I'll be back. It's me. I'm back, as you can see. What do we got going on in the chat? How's it going in the chat? I can see myself. This webcam of mine is very close angle. Yes. Looking at the chat on my phone. I took a shower and I just, my hair is all messed up. How's everybody doing? What's the, What's the sort of story that's happening in the chat? Give me some details. Oh, someone who is a complete fool in the chat says, I don't think anyone saw Tom Cruise's Oblivion. I saw that movie 3 times. Twice in the theater and then once outside of the theater. The movie is fantastic. I like that stupid movie. I like little stupid movies, you know? I mean, that's just me. I'm gonna try and get my camera angle into something agreeable. Hold on. I don't know how to do it. I think I need like a tripod. I'm seeing it on my... I don't know how to get this camera looking right. Maybe I'll just hold it like this. Now it's on top of my Powerade bottle. So what do we got? I probably look like a horror movie monster from this angle. Oh. Well, that doesn't look super terrible. Oh, my hair looks real bad. I'm gonna not look at the chat or at the photo. Diatom Jack, you don't know why Video Ball is... Or Video Ball, if Uncharted is good or if it's garbage. I don't know. It's a tough nut to crack, because I think those games are pretty good. They're just dumb and they're fun. And just very, very technically interesting. I feel as though this one here has only really just gotten started. And it's sort of a little tiny baby just got started. You know, it's not like a super duper ultra heavy McChubby just got started. I feel like the game is just ready to go. I feel like that's about it. It's just a cool one, man. It's fun and it's cool, man. What else do we got? What else is going on in the chat? I'm going to scroll up a whole bunch. What do we see? What else do we see? Is everybody talking about Cold Sleep? I prefer to sleep cold myself. Calvrock says, I learned everything I know about guns from movies and TV. You can look at the Internet Movie Firearm Database. I've never fired a real gun myself. Just never gotten around to it. You know, I don't really know what else to do. This webcam of mine, the lighting is, it's really good at lighting, isn't it? It's like pitch dark in my goddarn living room. Why can you see me? Maybe the webcam should be in this position. What do you guys think from now on? It should be like right up on me. I just don't know where to put the webcam. I'm sorry, Mom. I don't know where to put my webcam. I don't want it in a place it could fall over. Do you guys like my new stream overlay? I decided to go very minimalist with it. I imported my font into Windows so that I could yeah, maybe it's time to go to bed. Time we got. How long did I play this game for? A lot of minutes, I think. Yeah, it's definitely after midnight. I'm just looking at my phone. Oh, you think the webcam should be less transparent? Hoo-ah. I'm real tired. I'm going to go ahead and let everybody go. I'll be back to play more Uncharted. Real soon. What is my shirt from? I'm being asked. It's from a stock car, dirt track stock car race in Georgia. 1995. Have a Tampa shootout. It was a lot of stock car drivers used to drive on these dirt tracks in the early days of NASCAR. Not that it was really that early, Yeah, just I think stock cars are cool. I think making a big car is cool. And I like the idea of the dirt track cars that were, I mean, they were just designed to ride on a dirt track. Whew. Now I'm actually going to let you all go, because if I don't sleep, I will die, because I got to wake up early. I got to wake up early, Rick. Yeah, I've just decided your name is Rick. Chat. Uncharted 3. Pretty fun for me. Kaboom. All right. It was good talking to you. We'll be back with more wackiness later.